chill out for a minute. Take a second. Check this out.
Ah. out running wild while you're home all alone. Feeling for the Jimmy, feeling for my love. Fixed and addicted to each other like a drug. Nothing like acid or ecstasy. I give you pieces of my love so you remember me. Love letters in the mail show me that you're still clear. I reminisce about the kiss that turned into a love affair. I tell you now, I didn't mean to do you harm, but your love was getting to me, yeah, my Jimmy.
Don't be always sorry when you tell me that you'll be going back on the road again. Tears in my eyes tell me that you're the man for me of the barrier. Always cry when you tell me that you'll be going back on the road again. Tears in my eyes tell me that you're the man for me of the barrier.
Might see the honey hunter not at all, the honey sweater. Chillin' on the corner when I have a bit of data. Sweet, sweet data, only angels look better. But I ain't dead yet, so I best I go get her. Hey, data, what if this is what you wanted to be? Cause I've been waiting for a while for you to come and get with me. Ooh, aw, oh, she touched my heart. This could be the sign of a wonderful star. Because my love is that deep, to some it is a treat. Playing me for keeps, ball and chain at my feet. I've got a curfew, but baby, I don't wanna have to hurt you. She said she wants to run away with me, but that can't be. Because I was 16 and she was 23.
I always cry when you tell me that you'll be going back on the road again. Tears in my eyes tell me that you're a man for me of the barrier. I always cry when you tell me that you'll be going back on the road again. Tears in my eyes tell me that you're a man for me of the barrier.
Love is a gamble, life is a lesson. By golly, when I met you, you made a good impression on me. You wasn't all about playing those games. She wasn't all about playing those games. Said I wanna be your girl, get to know ya. But I already got a girl, I told ya. She said you got the love that I want, now bring it to me. She caught me off guard, I started singing to her.
I always cry when you tell me that you'll be going back on the road again.
Yeah. You know my steelo. I'm straight real. I guess that's just my ego. Since the seed was fertilized, I knew I'd fertilize the slinger. I bet you just think if nothing like me, you say taste it. You stand to be corrected, nigga. Figure this. Cyber women. To get stimulated. World block city, I know they made it here. Cause I can go ahead and forget my winter grip and lateness in. So let the face tear that spine out your back. Safety on the strap and I'm out for now. Black.
Master. streets, rocking beats in the streets, and it's time for hanging out together, or rather pull a circle around out loud. Just the brothers or others that never ever rock a crowd. Is it because he's running off with the mouth, or was he really clearly trying to play a nigga out? Nope, shut him down, the king with the crown, cause all you wanna be is Dickie Down. And Run DMC. 2 years ago, a friend of mine asked me to say some MC rhyme, so I said this rhyme I'm about to say. Run DMC and Jam Master Dave. Recollect a mecha mic check on a windmill skill. Master steps wearing Godfather hats. It's okay to parlay the forte better. Tell him my nigga need a sweater tougher than leather. Swing another rod, the king thing, and I wreck. But just like the white one, I get no respect. Money stay awake, cause the other niggas are fake. From Hollis to the peak, and know your dumb ass is leaking. CL and Run DMC, so rush it. Big time way before hammer got to touch it. Remember the faces in all types of places. Look, ma, no shoelaces, and I'm tours, I'm wrecking the land. I keep it hardcore cause it's dope, man. These are the roughest, toughest words I ever wrote down. Not meant for a hole like this whole damn jacket. Sucker MCs could never swing with D because of all the things that I bring with me. Only G.O.D. could be a king to me. And if the G.O.D. be in me, then the king I be. The microphone is granted when it's handed to me. I was planted on this planet and I'm planted to MC. The MC fiends only seem to agree that I rock of the world and the society. I get praises from these bitches to the universe. My voice is raw, my lyrics is law. I keep it hardcore like you never say you wanna be.
I'm the man you see and the place to be. I went to John Jay University, and since kindergarten I acquired the knowledge, and after 12th grade I went straight to college. Down with the kings on the microphone swinger, the B to the R, not an R&B singer. The R to the UNDMC and the fly human beings, tonight I hold the key. Going with the funk track, hit a smooth rubber black, pick up the bass, better get through the space. So let me put my big black twinkie on into the early morning. Mecca, yo, you want the Mecca, yo, I make a funky beat so we can blow, check it out. He rocks the boot knock, put you in a headlock, and now all the yada gals flock, cause I'm down with the game.
Yes, indeed. This is the Stretch Armstrong Show. My name is Bobby Doe. And I was just up here lounging. We got some peeps in the house. And before we get to the peeps, I want to announce a congratulations to the two people who won the trivia earlier and will be the proud recipients of the PNB Long Sleeve Play Ball, not to be confused with Steel Balls, t-shirt. My man Ricky Powell, the Rickster, knew the answer to the question. My man Patrick from the Boogie Down knew the answers. Now, here the answers. The person who hit the winning shot in the 1983 NCAA championship was Lorenzo Charles. Now, from New York, went to Brooklyn Tech. People should have known that. It was not Michael Jordan. Michael Jordan hit the winning shot in 1982. And the first single of Southpaw Quest was not I Left My Wallet in El Segundo. It was Description of a Fool. It didn't have a video, and that's why a lot of you didn't know it. But a lot of good tries. You got a lot of good sports out there. You guys are great. We're going to have another trivia, but for the time being, we got my man Kazo in the house and his man, and I don't remember your name, honey, but what is it? Wait, let me turn on your mic.
Fuquan.
Fuquan, you got to come up a little bit closer to the mic, man.
Fuquan.
Fuquan, what's up, man? All right. Sounds good. What's
yo,
up, Kazo?
One, two.
Yeah.
Yo, I like to say what's up with that Josh Strong, my Vito. To the rest of the Jiggy crew, you know what I'm saying? We still all together. Let that nonsense. I can show you what's up the alley high. Niggas is three below zero and down low. You
know yeah, I wanna make it's not really public apology, but radio apology. When you was on at the Lyricist Lounge, you know, I messed up that day. Cause I was like, who are you? And you were like, yo, Kazo, you don't remember me? And I was like, ah. So I you know, definitely, you know, wanna say, my bad, you know, you cool peoples and no disrespect intended.
Yeah, that's cool. I'm on a low anyway.
Word, true. Man. I heard you live around my way, man. So,
Semi.
We don't want to let that out for the women. You got a mad women on the apartment building.
He actually lives more around my way, to say the truth. More around my way.
You ain't play my record. Stretch gave out his deep. Anyway, so Kay, what's up? You wanna catch a little record? What's up? You brought us a little surprise,
yeah,
right?
Yeah, I want y'all to play the joint.
Yeah.
We got two surprises actually.
Uh-huh. We like surprises,
yeah, okay. Yeah, we got one old joint from the first album, Harlem. The remix, Lost Professor did it.
Mm-hmm.
Well, we want to let the listeners hear that because that was never out.
Okay.
It should have been.
Why don't you hit us up? It's queued up? I hope it's queued up.
Yeah.
Stretch, that's cool with you?
Hey, that's really cool, guy.
All right.
That's cool with me, buddy. Pat.
Want to give a shout out to my man Sam Figueroa from WRSU and Rutgers University. My man Rozell, the godfather of noise. My man Yuli. People don't know, Yuli is a famous striptease male dancer in Canada. And Cool Ass Al, his birthday is on Sunday. Stretch, we wanted you to know that so you can do a little special, you know, Cool Ass Al from Jersey type thing. Yeah.
All right, Al.
Anyway.
PMG.
Cassette 3. Always mess this up. Okay, here we go.
Represent.
To see so many beautiful brothers and sisters gathered in one place together for the same purpose.
Now Ziggy's coming through with the funky new track, so step back. Time to put Harlem on the map and get sparked. 125, the landmark where I started with another Ziggy art cutting hair. Money makers stepping in with legs, get teased, beanie bones, the Shaggy blow out, mix, fade to blacktop. West side the bottom shot, run by Mr. Willie. Some brothers call him Papa back to Harlem. Where we seek to learn some history, the truth of our culture has always been a mystery. The streets are all filled in, the show is at the state, there's no black on black crime. It's time everybody chilling for our people. It's time that we're accepted as an equal to this nation, cause it's a
peace generation. Yes,
come around my way any day like Mandela. Yeah, became a Harlem big fella.
Harlem Madonna set it up for Harlem. What? Harlem Madonna set it up for Harlem.
Yeah.
Harlem Madonna set it up for Harlem.
What? Harlem.
So set it off,
set it off.
Yes, indeed, Madonna take a ride. Where's the Mac Daddies and the gangsters collide? The funky fly females in the neon gear. Man in a doobie into no one they fear. Trick it to the deeper, yes, people getting paid. Some may start a hoeing, but to them it's no shame. As long as they getting what they ever done got. Try to rob before the jury and you might get shot. Brothers on the corner just rolling in cash. Even though I may be wrong, I'd have told you just their last. Dice be spinning while the 40 bottoms up. Out all night on your mom's heating up. Cars rubber something that was meant for just men. Got little 12, you were pushing BMs. And if you think the Beverly Hills is the only place where don't go, to 1 to 5 for a crazy money show. Plus, cheese be slamming, this is true. Gotta get with it with the dumb fast quickness. Jeans so tight and so blue. Just overflowing with the fat afro thickness. Don't sleep on us, this is true. It's coming straight from the uptown crews. A females out there who butts are jumping. Money making brothers, pockets lumping. Yes, say Harlem Madonna set it up for Harlem.
What?
Harlem Madonna set it up for Harlem.
Yeah.
Harlem Madonna set it up for Harlem.
What?
Harlem. So set it off, set it off.
Oh, Harlem. Strong. Thank you.
chicken, sticky chicken, licking fingers with R&B singers and jazz swings. Not all negative, so take a set and hit the key of Fab Five. This one's from a chicken shop. Brothers doing the best, no need to guess. Again from Harlem, yes. So here we come, putting it back on the map, old chap. Don't try to diss on your face, you get jacked. So when I told her, take it out tomorrow, 25. No stealing, cause I'm dealing with the brothers. Apollo piece the beat on the street for a night. You might wanna take out your sweetie. But don't let him beat you for your Lucy without giving some of that booty. This one's got from the car deck of face. No, I tell Harlem and Ace. Harlem, Madonna, set it up for Harlem. What? Harlem, Madonna, set it up for Harlem. Yeah. Harlem, Madonna, set it up for Harlem. What? Harlem. So set it off, set it off. Parties and jams is what we're known for. So here's your chance for you to go for the style we bring. That comes nonstop. You know Uptown rocks with the quickness again and again. So come on up and bring a couple of your friends as we toss it up live for you and y'all with a hardcore twist on the smooth tip. And then out there with it to continue the party, kicking live, live, brother, try to strive to death with an uptown flow, sporting Timbo, 40 belows, we're in a shirt links, and yes, everyone was yearning to rock with the bird, but that's faster if you want to be Mac, to stay on the uptown track. Harlem, Madonna, set it up for Harlem. What? Harlem, Madonna, set it up for Harlem. Yeah. Harlem, Madonna, set it up for Harlem. What? Harlem, so set it off, set it off. Harlem, Madonna, set it up for Harlem. What? Harlem, Madonna, set it up for Harlem. Yeah. Harlem, Madonna, set it up for Harlem. What? Harlem, so set it off, set it off.
One, two, check it out. there's a little knob underneath there. You got it? Okay. Yeah, check it out. It beat the rap profession that I pursue to do a routine job on the mic tech. One, two, flip, slap, a track. Now I produce not a blood over grip, but my rhymes made it too still. Each side wants to be the best side. But I told him to chill, cause that's genocide. I can rock a party, move a body, drink a cardi, and drop drunk in a Maserati. You take a bitch, you only get that. Pull back your dirty rap, now you're trapped in the maze. And I'm about to glaze. Me a donut, donut. While the rest turn psycho. Listen to my style, you know my shit's nitro. My name is Kazo, yo, I sport an afro. But when I flow, I let my hair down, it's like that. Pass the mic to perform with me.
Yeah. 1-2-1-2, let me get up on this piece right here. Check it out, I'm going to bash, I'm going to bash, I'm going to hold shit, smash. These are both the gas, I'm going to check on the brakes. Do whatever it takes to bust rough stuff. Never double up, my alley lingo expands like $100,000 idea. I'm sporting sport with. This off as a pillow, I'm hard as a bench. Straight out of Metro North, I'm coming off. Your pussy like a willow, do one, two, and French check, moon check, yeah. I get busy on the mic, I get busy on the freak if she's black or I prefer alley toasted, light skin to be toasted, but the most of all, honey. Check it. 1-2-1-2. Alright, that's how we do for Alley High and all that. I like to represent First Staff. Say what's up to everybody uptown, huh? 45th and all that. Everybody, everybody uptown and all that. My little shorty Dana and all that in the Bronx.
Hey, since we've been away, we gotta represent, you know what I'm saying? Let niggas know it's still happening. About to blow this. Word up. PCJ and a whole crew, you know what I'm saying?
Pick up everybody in Brooklyn, Red Hook and all that. Word up. All right, that's my hometown, Red Hook. I can't forget Red Hook. I got to represent for Red Hook. Word up. My cousin Trev in Brownsville. Word up. What's that, Trev?
Okay, this is Stretch Armstrong Show.
Yeah.
Yo, he's about to set respect it. I have the party jumping in a second. Lock down, watch out, time to sound check it and wreck it. Opposition's heated like misers. I'm getting more charge than a pack of energizers. Pick up the pen again. Listen to the way I expand the mic in my hand across the land. But you cram to understand, I make you wonder like bread. Dead if you get me, fence a nigga, get head. Time to murk to the outskirt, get it louder. Rhymes got smooth on that ass like baby powder, yo. Why you even try to front on me, B? You wanna be me, you wanna see me, or you wanna be seen with a pile of creeds, B? Keep it short. Thought you knew it all, but that was your last thought. Jump back and kiss myself, it's time to slaughter. My rhymes are butters, your shit is quarter water. So now I gave the order, why you pay the price? Get in the crowd wide open like Jerry Rice. Put me to the test, I let you know I'm one of the best. I might as well have a crooked letter on my chest. Then I gotta admit, it's in my mind state. Everything I do, I just got to coordinate.
I drop bombs like Vietnam when the mic's in my palm. I blow up the spot, so start your smoke alarm and play it calm, but cool. Old school, new school, whatever's clever, just never forget hip-hop rules. Brother, forget it, you're never gonna get it. I catch wreck like a 747, admit it and bounce if you're with it. But pronounce my name correct, I'm not in this for the money or the fame. I came to rock this party, pack it like a Marty. Brawl, then hit the ball, pina colada, Bacardi. I'm sipping, going a whole 9 yards like Mark Rippin. Flavor, I'm flipping, niggas try to follow but they slipping. Love is on the mission, MC toys get destroyed. Play with them, then I break them like a little boy. I'm bringing joy and pain, words boggle your brain. Some niggas said I changed, but nah, I'm still the same.
I'm double freaking the mode.
Yo, I can flip this shit.
I'm double freaking the mode.
And I can flip this shit.
I'm double freaking the mode.
Yo, we can flip this shit.
Yo, we can flip this shit.
Yo, we can flip this shit.
You hump like Humpty, I dump shit like Dumpty, yo. I am a pump, so with my shells toe, I pump. You stink, so say I'm funky punk. I cause your punky chicken like a rooster. Food deserves Brewster's millions, maybe billions, trillions, fuck it, zillions. I'm not greedy, cause I'll hit all for weeds. Both my grandmoms, uncles, aunts, moms, especially my pops, I owe you for my props. Po-nines can never touch this with Hutch nor Starsky. Make it run, but naked, do your projects in Canarsie. But you need be wiser, who's the driver in my crew? Load a drink while Liza with my pit bruiser. Don't sleep on Big Flu if you snooze. I call you snoozer. You got a tool, but you don't rule. You're not the ruler from the old school, but you didn't attend your classes. Vision is blurry, so you hurry, cause you need glasses.
Who's living trite? I'd rather cipher a rhyme. Smoke a blunt first, you're thirsty. Hear me kick the dope. Use a fiend, know what I mean? Like Jack in the bean, I got to get the green on a dud. And I'ma turn your name into mud. Spell it backwards, make you dumb like Elmer Fudd. You can fuck it, but me, I got to save my ducats. For a rainy day, might play Street Fighter. Roll up another one, yo, who got my lighter? I'm lifted, you could say gifted. With the gap and vocab that I make at the lab, it's a science to the way that I flow. To the way I always seem to say K-Zo, it don't stop.
Armstrong Show. I want to thank Kazo for coming down and Fuquan for coming down.
All right, good looking out.
Yeah, nah, no doubt, B. No doubt, no doubt. Yeah. Stretch Boogie always in the mix.
Good, good looking and sincere. Yeah, yeah, peace of sincere. Yeah. What's up, baby?
Peace amongst
everybody, the whole crew. Word up. Yeah, yeah. I want to give a shout out to Buck Jenkins, to Glenn Harden, Dedrick Irvin, the whole Fila crew, Lou Sid, and all that. Broken at the State Park. And, let's see, what, Stretch, what do you think the next trivia should be? You gotta make it a little easier for listeners to get these t-shirts.
Oh. Damn. What, how many we got to give?
We got two more to give out. We got three winners so far. So, we gotta make it a little bit easier. Too many people getting it wrong.
Easier. They gotta earn that.
Just to make it hard, right?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Two people got it, you know?
Yeah, that's true. You right, you right. So, boom, 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 like this. Why don't we swing it like You come with the hip hop trivia, I come with the basketball trivia.
Oh man, homie.
I gotta make it easier. People definitely, people were saying Michael Jordan, Patrick Ewing, Muggsy Bogues, anybody. It don't have to be that hard. I come with the basketball trivia. And what we're giving out is PNB Nation, who does the Stretch Armstrong by Vito t-shirts. Gracious enough to give us some giveaways, some long sleeve, 100% cotton, extra large t-shirts that say play ball and strictly old school on the B side of the t-shirt. And let's see, you can't win one shirt.
Oh, I can give a stupid, dumb, ridiculous trivia question.
Yeah.
All right, the sample, the main music sample for Something for the Radio by Biz Markie, where does that sample come from?
Nobody.
Somebody.
Nobody.
I'll give you a hint. It's not a record.
Okay. All right, so since you got a tough one, we'll come back at 4 o'clock.
Sesame Street.
All right, so since you gave a tough one, I gave a tough one. What was the one I just thought of? Oh. Who's the only player in NBA history to ever lead the league in scoring and lead the league in assists in the same year? There's only one player. I'll give you a hint. He's from New York. Now, people didn't get Lorenzo Charles. He's from New York. See, that's a problem, man. I'm going to have a quick social commentary. I looked in the top 200 albums in Billboard and was disgusted to see only 2 out of 10 albums from New York. What's the matter with you people? There's 8 million people in New York.
What types of records?
Huh? I'm saying Tupac, Dr. Dre, Snoop Dogg.
You're saying top 200 all time?
Nah, top 200 pop albums.
Right now?
Top 200 selling albums for the week. Only 2 is from New York, and that's just very disgusting. People, stop buying bootlegs, stop buying the mix. No, buy mixtapes, but buy the album too. You know, people, artists need to circulate and, you know, keep it going. Otherwise, if you don't support your own artists, they're not going to get deals, and then you're going to... We gotta keep on hearing the full cocky that you hear. But anyway, that's my commentary for the day. Support New York artists now. 89 Tech 9, Stretch Armstrong Show. My name is Bobito.
Hey.
Yeah. Jones is 212-854-5223. Demo battle at 4 o'clock.
Mason Dixon, I heard through the grapevine my grandmother's fixing some vittles for me to come down for a little. If I take up some of those weekend jams, damn, remember how the grass starts itching and itching. You fall into your grandma's kitchen, had to wash your hands before you ate some stovetop stuffing and collard greens on your plate. Oh, what about the buttered cornbread? She wouldn't sit down to eat till the whole neighborhood was fed. The hospitality that I savor, wanna make some Kool-Aid, could get a cup of sugar from your neighbor, the quivers and qualms, yeah. Ring the alarm, uh-huh. In the evening, relaxing in my grandma's arms, just a boy, but now I'm a man on the run, step uh-huh. Off, bro, I'm basking in the sun of Southern comfort. Many rhymes have been heard, yeah. But let's set the tone on this drink, Southern Comfort. Some have had it, lots have a habit. Many use it to stay hard for the rabbit. And hit a cotton tail, it ain't a fairy tale. God's my witness, turn your bedroom witness. And many dames start to think like a stiff drink. First they relax, yeah, and then they tax, yeah. I know of one drink who does 2 brothers. The first one enters, followed by a chaser later. And all in all, I'm never on dry knots, like a girl in a drink, so better on the rocks. So peace to the crews, peace to the dudes. Girls, it's me chicken soup, just ask my dad. So hop in the air and fly south like a bird. Let it enter the bloodstream, it's something else. We'll be right back.
North, but we'll never forget. The Southern folk song, the source that raised us and provided us with just a hint of Southern twang in my vocal thing.
And when you're having grand times, what's that called, y'all?
Southern
Comfort. Uh-huh. And when you're singing this joint, what's that called, y'all?
Stared at your hoe, but I didn't know she was like that. She stared right back. My niggas was warning me that she was coming on to me. I react like a Mac, do I act cool just to test her? Cause I'm no jester. I suggest her and her friend be outie, because I don't want to make my pal get rowdy and doubt me. Our friendship, but when lips touch, I go crazy in the clutch. Sort of like a schizo, I forget my bros and pals over gals. I didn't mean to, but when you think you do strange things for the poop denim, no matter who's in them. Grab a booze and I'm in traffic, don't laugh, it might be your girl that I'm talking about. I didn't mean to.
It ain't my fault that the girl got caught. It ain't my fault that the girl got caught. It ain't my fault that the girl got caught. It ain't my fault that the girl got caught.
He came with the crazy trivia knowledge, kicking knowledge. Yeah, I ain't gonna say what it is, but he got it. Later, baby.
Another incident when I went way beyond what I should have done. John should have stopped before them draws dropped, but I didn't. Ain't no quitting. Really didn't care whose girl I was hitting. I admit skins ain't no reason to lose friends, but then again, I didn't know. Sorry. Accept apologies and live on. All we gonna hold grudges? Well, on budgets, a new year, and I do fear your actions. Your act is shy. I mean, you need to be smacking that hoe instead of trying to front on me, you know. That's exactly how I'm gonna be, you know. I run my game more than any G, you know. Cause we the most entertaining. I'm meant to blame women for making me do what the obscene do. When you call, I scream you. Sorry, I didn't mean my
fault that your girl got caught.
My semen. Don't give a fuck because they be skins. Too many girls front cute when they want loot. They tell lies. The swell guys can peep it, and that's weak shit. That's why I run game on every freak I get. Born in Oakland, grew up bumping too short. I know the rules on the flu, so who's short? I once had a Dutch hoe who smoked blunts, yo. She tried to get me, so I looked at the front door. And now she's not with me, so forget it. But every once in a while, I'll hit it. And it happened to be